Hi, I'm Russell. I'm a PhD student with the Department of Micro and Nanoelectronics at the University of Malta. The main aim of my research is to develop novel designs for scanning micromirrors. These micromirrors intend to deflect light at a very high frequency in order to project images or video using your smartphone. Through my research, we are trying to obtain a better understanding of the dynamic effects which needs to be considered in the optimization of these devices. For example, we need to consider the deformation of the micromirror when it is oscillating at a very high frequency, and also the effect of friction due to the air which is surrounding the micromirror. The prototype devices that will be developed from this research will be tested for their electromechanical properties and also will be tested under vibration and impact conditions. The famous physicist Richard Feynman once said that there is plenty of room at the bottom. Given the recent advances in the fabrication of such sensors and actuators, new concepts are continuously being developed. From this experience at the University of Malta, I had the chance to collaborate in a number of high-profile European projects, where I had the chance to discuss my research with industry and also other universities working in this field. For those who are thinking of starting a PhD, what you need is determination, curiosity, and the will to work hard. It is a chance to test the limits of your creativity and problem-solving skills.